To hit a target in this manner is to exercise the inner strength. Indeed, there are two kinds of strength. The outer strength is obvious. It fades with age and succumbs to sickness. Then there is the chi, the inner strength. Everyone possesses it too. But it is indeed much more difficult to develop. The inner strength lasts through every heat and every cold, through old age and beyond.